A U F Black Gamer. This video based around testing out play for the player. I just finally make it up to Gold 3 League, 37,000, the round number, the 3700. So, and I also would make it up to the top 5,000 to get up into this one right here. Top 5,000 for the fragment of the Metamorph of the Shards. If we get, I mean, total 5 or 6, something like that. And then you get the complete one, so you can use it for your living brace or whatnot. For if you, but you had to have one of those living brace capitators, burst capitators, and the morpher. It's just another substitute if you don't have another one for that one. So they also had update that recently. So I'm assuming that these are my heroes, those behind the scenes, though, who, you know, the owner of the owner and creator, you know, the from them. I'm assuming they listening while I was saying. I think part of the first video saying some things about these my heels, my dad. I said something about don't bother trying to get all those Digimons that show the new advance, because you might not get all total 5 or 6. So that they have listened and they did that, so that made a whole lot of sense. So I'm glad I did that. So that's fixed around that, but you get the point. So I finally make it up to that 700. Got these right here, and you know, got up to these. And the main one that we needed was the burst capitator. I used that one for Fairy Mom, because she this one and the other one was the main reason how I had make it that far along the way. And excuse me, because it's my phone, so it's kind of laggy. But Juju Miyama, probably butcher name. IUD for the strategy. Got the idea from one of those Mexican, Spanish speaking dudes off YouTube. And, you know, I couldn't get together what they're saying for the most part, but I did pay attention how they make it that far from player to player. And he using this one, Juju Mom, and then Fairy Mom. And then it was this one, and then he used maybe this one. But as for now, I mean, it's pretty tough now. And this one, Tugamon, the one Digimon look like, that Digimon look like a monkey and use like a microphone, probably rap mostly, you know, dress all silver like that. Even in the mind, I'll probably put the name of that one. So that one was awful. So I had to use this one, and this was, it got like, since I did the burst limit, and this is great too, because it increases your hope points, fit the theme of the deck where I was, you know, drag towards to it, like, you know, I aimed for the goal and all that. But this one for Metatron, its main skill, it affects a small amount of damage to restore the same amount of HP. These skills, the flag is large amount of damage to one enemy. So I thought that was a great idea to do that. Plus the defense and like that. It was very helpful along the way. So this is pretty much the main reason why. Well, this is my second one. My first one, by default, this is my best one I choose. And then when they get more challenging, I had to switch it up to this one. You know, I've been had the strategy, but I've been want to test it out, but it went according to plan. And then pretty much only I had to like one more before I had total four of these. It was like 250, because I don't feel like keep on, I see the waste of time, I keep on switching all over again, so that's why I did that. And for for new players, you don't have to do that in the beginning. But that is me right there. That's me. So, without further ado, this is basically just based off of testing how far, you know, facing stronger Digimons off my friend list. Those on my Digimon Heroes friend list, like that. It's just for things like this. So, I want to see y'all show you different ways or different samples, or what we even call it, along the way. So, without further ado, going to continue on. Bear with me, I know you saw a couple of mistakes, I should have prepared that one. But, you get a point. Yeah.
Finch! Finch!